So we're talking about protein synthesis today.
Yes.
And the first thing we're gonna talk about is the DNA. And DNA composed of four different nitrogen bases, and they are adenine, guanine, thymine, and cytosine. And here is adenine right here. I'll put A, and it binds with thymine, T. And the cytosine binds with guanine right here. Okay. Like I have this made up here. This is my DNA strand.
Okay.
And the T binds with A, and the cytosine binds with G, guanine. Okay. So, after that, we are going to talk about the RNA, sorry.
Mama, could you speak a bit louder? I'm having trouble hearing you back here.
Okay.
Thank you.
RNA. And RNA. RNA, there are three types of them. We have the messenger, the mRNA. And we have the T for the transfer. RNA, and we have the R for ribosome. NA, NRA. So this is the messenger, and this is for the transfer, and this is for the ribosome.
Ribosoma.
So. The RNA is gonna change to the, this one is you.
Yeah.
It's got uracil. So it's got uracil. So it's gonna change to you. So is this one going to change to you?
That is mRNA.
Yeah. That is mRNA.
That's the RNA, right? That's the mRNA.
mRNA, right?
It's only the T that changes, not the A, right?
Yeah, the T.
Just the T changes.
Just the T. So why the
just
A?
Just A, yeah. A by U.
So the A remains the same, I guess.
Same.
Okay, sorry. So the only A that we change during
the T.
Only the T
that changes.
Only the T that changes.
Yep.
Okay. Sorry. So after that one, we have the transcription, and we have after that the three. We give the three types of RNA. So we're gonna do the mutation, and for the mutation, it has two. Two stages, or two different stages, sorry.
Two different reasons.
One is, it changes, it can make mistakes.
Mm-hmm.
And the second one is missense.
Environmental factors.
Thank you. Environmental factors. And this will be causes of cancer. This will be UV,
mm-hmm.
and what causes causes cancer would be smoke, smoking,
yes,
radiation. Radiation and there's another one. I'm trying to remember. Chemicals. Yeah, that's a smoking, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Is that chemicals?
Chemicals.
I think smoking is an example of some chemicals.
So all can be grouped as one.
Everybody is talking about phone radiation now. Phone radiation causes a lot of cancer problems everywhere because everybody's on phone. And some people have they like to sleep with their phones. They like to sleep with their phones. And we have silent mutation too. And there's a shift change. Frame change. And there's another one. Point mutation.
So silent mutation, frame shift mutation, point mutation, and missense mutation are different ways that the cell mutates. Is that correct?
Yes.
Okay, that's interesting.
So we have all that one down. So translation, after the transcription, that's a DNA copy of the gene, and the DNA separates, unwind. This one we unwind this one.
So transcription.
That's the helicase.
Excuse me. Transcription is the first step of protein synthesis, right?
Say that again.
Transcription is the first step of
protein synthesis. Yes. So DNA separates and unwind, and this will be my DNA right here, and the helicase will come and unzip these ones, can take them apart. Sorry.
You're doing a good job, Grace.
Thank you.
Just okay. So you know, you have 5 minutes left. So you're doing really good.
Thank you. So we talk about the mutation, the two different reasons, as a mistake and the environment factor and the U and the radiation. So mRNA, that's a messenger. The mRNA is the messenger. So that will come and do this codon. This, my stop codon is UAG. So it comes to three. Okay. So this represent.
That is mRNA?
No, this is my mRNA. That's the messenger. mRNA.
So the mRNA
compose information.
Where does it get the information from?
From the nucleus.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. So this is my mRNA, and this is my codon right here. So this is CCP.
And codons, those are, codons have,
they have amino acids.
Amino acids. Oh, yeah. Okay. Okay.
Yeah. So, I think that's it.
That's all? Okay. Thank you very much, Grace. That was very nice.